we're starting. You want to say hi to everyone on my YouTube?
Well, I don't really know what to say.
Just say hey.
I got you, bro. What's up, guys? It's your boy Snickerdoodle Pancake here.
Oh, shut up. What's up, guys? It's Scares here.
Oh, no.
Oh, alright, Cubs. Spawn in.
It's you, boy.
You are authorized to
Let me use the camo that Elisso used when he did that spawn trap trolling.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, man. I'm putting on a line tomorrow. Oh shit, yo, you're recording. Fuck, I keep forgetting.
Lol.
Just kidding, everybody. I'm not using a line.
Yeah, he's a fucking liar.
I'm not going to. I'm really not. It's just a joke. It's just a prank.
It's just a prank, bro.
It's a prank, bro. Are you recording your voice or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
I hope my sub don't fuck me up.
You're gonna get dicked on by your own subscriber, man.
That'd be hilarious, actually.
That really would. That would actually turn out to be a really funny video.
So when did you start 1v1ing, Cubs?
Well, I've always been a 1v1er. I just haven't been known.
When did you start? Like, what game?
As soon as I got the game.
As soon as you got big.
The first game I ever, the first 1v1 I ever did was on Modern Warfare 3, though.
Oh, Modern Warfare 3. Did you know about
it? Then I got Advanced Warfare, then I got BO2, and then I got BO3. But I don't play BO3 because I don't got my Xbox One yet.
Well, that's nice. BO3 is not too good anyways. Oh shit, he's winning.
Oh god.
I'll play after if you want. I'm just bored.
Are you and Napsy friends?
Not really. He talks a lot of shit.
He don't like me, but he can stay mad. I have latest.
Oh, he talks trash to everybody.
Yeah, he really does.
Yeah, but he thinks he's good. He's some hot ass.
I 1v1'd him once. I beat him, and I said I would never 1v1 him again.
He said no reason.
No fucking rematch. Stay fucking.
He wanted a rematch. I said I would never 1v1 him again, cause I was afraid I would lose.
Damn, he got beat by my sub too. Hell yeah.
Yo, so.
Oh bro, shit.
I was fucking this girl one time. Her name was Shaniqua, and then her sister Shanane came over and like really fucked me up.
Yo, I lagged real bad twice just now.
Your host is on console, weirdo.
I'm so bad.
Nah, you're not too bad.
I'm about to eat some butt.
Hope you enjoy that.
Yeah, he might.
I will.
Fucking disgusting piece of shit.
You learn how to hit bus, you freaking prick. My name is
Stacy. Ew, my shots.
Damn, this man fast spawned again.
No, he didn't.
I didn't fast spawn.
I just missed. Badly.
Oh, on my screen it looks like he fast spawned like a motherfucker.
Well, on your screen, you look, everyone looks like they fucking fast spawned.
Hey, don't even start with me.
So, are you playing on...
I have horrible spawn traps.
Are you playing on 360 or Xbox One?
360.
Alright, because they just made it backwards compatible.
I got an Xbox One that was ordered, but it's not, but it didn't get to my house yet. I hope it wasn't a scam.
Damn, my junior eye clock just got on.
Probably won't believe it. Someone as bad as me had a junior.
For real?
He's online right now, but his BO2 disc broke. Oh, so now all he does is watch YouTube and play BO3.
Ew. He plays BO3 on 360?
Yeah.
Ew.
His parents said he can't get in Xbox One. He's gonna be stuck with 360 for the rest of his life.
Damn you. Tell his parents they can fucking play, man.
Oh shit.
Get your fat ass over there, Brent.
Oh fuck, I hate that sign. Like, it slowed me down. Uh oh, I'm about to get shit on. Finally recovered.
No.
So, when did you learn how to spawn trap?
When I started watching your videos.
Bro.
Yep.
Any specific channels you actually started learning from?
Well, when I first saw my friend, I used to be Napsy's friend before I even started 1v1ing, so when I was Napsy's friend, I saw him 1v1 a bunch of people and stuff, so I saw people spawn trapping, and then, he told me to look up some channels. And I looked up your channel, I looked up a bunch of people's channel, and I watched your videos, and that's when I got interested in it, and then I watched a bunch of tutorials, and then I started spawn trapping. What do you use to record?
No, I use an Elgato HD60.
You wanna play me real quick?
Yeah, hold on. Just stay right there. Napsy just challenges me.
What a weirdo.
He told me you only beat him once. Yo, please go to game chat. I'm a big fan. Oh my god, I'm a subscriber. Could I 1v1 you?
That's the message he sent me.
And why does he keep on saying that he wants to play people for posts and Napsy doesn't even have a channel?
Because he loses to everyone. But, yeah. Alright, thanks for playing with me for our YouTube video.
You're welcome.
Alright, peace out.